of cream what we had separated from the biscuit. Now our Oreo cake is ready to eat.